Robert, how'd you see it? Madison Santa Cruz, great fight.
It was a beautiful fight. That's why I came out there live to see the fight. I knew these guys are two Mexican warriors. I was going for both of them because they're both champions in my eyes, and I was actually eager to see this fight for a long time. They didn't need to advertise it. Once I found out they were fighting, I had to be there and show support for both of them, and it's good work for them. I'm very pleased the way that fight came out.
How do you feel about the scorecards, man? A lot of people are complaining about them, though, especially the 114-114. They felt that Leo Santa Cruz won at a wider margin.
Which, I mean, it was back and forth, but Leo was getting, when he was boxing, he was actually scoring more. But, the fans deserve a second fight for them. But for me personally, I give it to Santa Cruz. But it was a good fight for both of them.
Miguel Cotto versus Canelo Alvarez, Puerto Rico versus Mexico, youth versus experience. How do you see that fight?
I love Cotto for a long time. I'm a fan of his. And of course, I'm Mexican, Jalisco, and all that, Guadalajara, and all that is Canelo. So it's kind of hard for me to choose the favorites. But, you know, they're both good in my eyes and both champions. So whoever's the best man wins.
Mayweather versus Berto.
Of course, everybody wants Mayweather to lose and stuff like that. But I think that Berto's going to give him a tough match, but I'm still going to give it to Mayweather.
Why are the fans criticizing him for choosing Berto, man? He's a former world champion, you know. And I use former loosely because once you're a champion, in reality, you're always a champion. Great fighter. He always leaves it all in the ring.
Maybe because Berto takes punishment and he gets back up. But he's not a dangerous fighter, I think, for Mayweather's eyes. That's why he took that fight. Maybe because he knows that he could take punches and, like you say, he could get back up and give the fans a good fight.
Who do you think will present a better challenge for Mayweather, in your opinion?
I'm not sure. I'm not sure who would be a good fight for Mayweather.
There's really no one out there right now.
Yeah, it's pretty tough. But, I'll say Mauricio Herrera.
Mauricio Herrera.
I'll see my brother. I think my brother will give Mayweather a good little challenge. I mean, that's in my eyes.
Yeah.
I know my brother personal, and I know how Mayweather's style is. And you don't know. Style makes fights.
I mean, if Mayweather comes back for number 50, there you go.
That's for sure.
Yeah. Chance.
Maybe my brother could take him out.
What about Rousey versus Mayweather? Do you think she stands a chance?
Oh, yeah, maybe. Maybe.
What do you take? What's your take on that? On her jabbing away at Mayweather?
If she's wearing a bikini, I'm gonna go for her.
You think she could take him down or what?
She could take me down. It's all right.
Why is she so aggressive when it comes to Mayweather, man? Why does she keep going at him?
Maybe she's sexually frustrated, or I'm not sure, but. Maybe this is a crush. You know how it is in elementary.
Wow.